Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indents in Microsoft Word to inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, or picas. It's important to note that Word doesn't provide a way to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indent independently of each other. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the standalone version of the software back to Word 2013. If you're on a Mac, please see this tutorial's companion video titled How to Change the Unit of Measurement for the Ruler, Margins, and Indent in Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. To begin, select the File tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Options tab in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select the Advanced tab. And then scroll down to the Display section. From there, select the Show Measurements in Units of menu and choose inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, or picas. My software is currently set on inches, which is the default here in the United States, so I'm going to switch to centimeters. When you're finished, select the OK button. Your horizontal and vertical rulers should change to your new unit of measurement. In addition, you can select the Layout tab to ensure that the margins and indent menus have also changed to your new unit of measurement. This change will apply to all your current and future documents. However, existing custom margins or indents will not be physically changed. Instead, they'll be displayed in the converted equivalent of their original custom setting. For example, if you change the unit of measurement from inches to centimeters, an existing 2-inch margin would display as 5.08 centimeters. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to change the color of the interface in Microsoft Word, and how to start page numbers on a specific page in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on AaronWriteWriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.